I'll get the attitude.
Tasted it before, but it's still weird.
Which means that at least one of them, one of them, one of them, it's like an 8-hour flight, 8-hour flight. We don't want to be able to
sit well. No. I feel like just because I'm flying later on.
So you know it.
And
yeah. 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 No, that's what I mean, I'm not you.
No.
Do you see what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know what way you know this. That's what I'm saying.
We're still married. It's like, you know, it's 40 years.
Sex. Sex.
He's a 90 or a 50.
I would have walked on, but it's
like a Chinese copy, modern, isn't it? It's a 135.
Oh, is it?
But it's still insured. It's actually a 50cc, isn't it?
the odd bit. Well, that'll go well, isn't it? After it, won't it, when you look at it?
Yeah, yourself.
Oh, we have to do that way.
Yeah.
You did a 1-2-5 that way, but it's still classed as a 90.
50.
Yeah, I thought you were 50. Yeah.
The only 50 bit on it is the
The badge.
The battery covers aren't the same bike at all.
How do you get on with the MLTs and things? Do they not pick up on
it? Still, yeah.
The engine, the size of the engine. Yeah, the engine, the size of engine is next to do with
MOT.
The brakes work, bearing direction, everything. You know, that's all they're doing.
And frame
number
something to write down. That's stamped itself. It's a 1950 book. All sorts of big stuff together. The book had said, "Elred free tax, 50 to 80 pounds." That's the frame.
Elred free tax.
What would the tax be on that then?
It was free.
No, what would it be?
Probably 17.50.
How much?
17.50.
Oh, well, that's not going to be sniffed at, is it?
20 quid or something, then.
Yeah, well, pleased when I got it, though, when it got free.
Well, I used to do old Land Rovers, and that I was made up when they become
exactly,
taxes.
Yeah. They're easy to ring, you know. If you've got a tax free
exactly.
Nobody knows the difference between a series 3 or a 280, really. Or you can swap bits over.
Well, you have the off it, yeah. Yeah, I only had one tax exempt.
That path I come up there was a little bit rough, and I'm thinking, how did you get up on that?
Yeah,
I'm putting 2.5 times the size of the engine in it.
Big weight.
Oh, you got it.
Does anybody want any horseshoes doing? This is your man.
You're a blacksmith, mate.
It's to reabsorb the iron and everything.
Full of it. Full of the most best.
That's a lot of the weight, you know, it's like...
And you were in there?
Quiet, baby.